We have some breaking news out of Deer Valley Airport where a small plane has had an incident. You can see it is on the runway, and that's likely the pilot standing next to it. It doesn't look like anybody was hurt, but maybe lost its nose gear as it came down to land. So our chopper over the scene right now live, and we'll continue to get the latest information on that story and bring it to you.